Regardless, if it's in a bottle or a can, I'm going to be reviewing a beer today, guys.
Oh, BC's Beer Reviews, BC's Beer Reviews. Well, guess what? It's another episode of BC's Beer Reviews with your boy, BC. If you want to mind, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell for new content while I post it. So, here we go. Well, I think I'm going to start doing a series this week. And this one I got today is another one based in Michigan, which is Atwater Brewing Company out of Detroit. And today we've got Pugolicious IPA. See, this is what I'm working with today. So, yep. Now this one comes in at a 6.5 ABV and a 44 IBU. Okay, now this is supposed to be really juicy. So, yeah. I'm smelling all the sweetness off of it already, yeah. And this one seems to be really good. It smells like it. And I've got more than a finger's head, but a finger and a half worth of head on here. And yeah. And it's kind of cloudy. Getting some carbonation off of there. It's filtered, but not squeaky clean filtered. I see a little bit of stuff in there, it looks like. Ooh. Yeah, okay. This one smells pretty good. This one says it's got passion fruit, guava. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You can definitely taste the passion fruit in this and the guava. So. A little grassiness to it. Earthiness to it. This one's really juicy. This one's really juicy. I mean, there's IPAs and some aspects that's made are supposed to be juicy, but this one's juicy. It's really good. I'm enjoying this one. Yeah, this one's good. I'm digging this one. Now, it has got natural flavors of passion fruit, orange, as what else I'm tasting? Guava. Earthiness, grassiness, lightly sweetness. Well, yeah. So, and this one, if I had to give this one a grade, I'm giving this one a 9. I take it back. I'm giving it a 9. Well. This one's really good. I'm enjoying this one. So expect another one out of me tomorrow from Atwater Brewing Company. So, like I've always said, drink responsibly. Don't do nothing stupid. Peace out, brother man. Peace out, sister girl. And I'll see you next time in the next BC's Beer Reviews.
BC's going to drink some beers. So take a seat, baby, have no fear. He will certainly bring the cheer. Sit down and don't move that rear BC.